Rated T for Teen.
Someone has to destroy them.